हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। देखिए, आज का हमारा टॉपिक है माय फेवरेट फेस्टिवल रक्षाबंधन। आज हम अपनी इस वीडियो में माय फेवरेट फेस्टिवल रक्षाबंधन पर निबंध करेंगे। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। रक्षाबंधन इज माय फेवरेट फेस्टिवल। इट is a festival of brother and sister. This festival shows the bond of love, affection and sacrifice of brother and sister. It is celebrated every year on Purnima of Shravan month. This festival mainly falls in the month of August. It is also known as Rakhi Festival. I
celebrate
this festival with great enthusiasm. I wake up early and wear traditional clothes on this day. I go to the market and buy a very nice Rakhi for my brother. I decorate a plate and keep roly rice, sweets and Rakhi in it. First of all, I apply tilak on my brother's forehead and then tie Rakhi on his wrist. After that, I feed him sweets. With this, I pray to God for my brother's long life. My brother gives me chocolate, money and new clothes. I feel happy seeing so many gifts. My brother promises to always protect me. This festival strengthens the relationship between me and my brother. This festival gives me a lot of happiness and gifts. So I always wait for this festival to come. आई होप फ्रेंड्स आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी होगी. अगर वीडियो अच्छी लगी है तो प्लीज़ इसे लाइक कीजिएगा, शेयर कीजिएगा, कमेंट कीजिएगा और अगर अभी तक चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब भी कीजिएगा. थैंक यू सो मच.